For the last couple of months, we've actually been working on the Irish elk. The elk is one of the many treasures going into our new Westpac Long Gallery. I'm Sheldon Teer and I'm Natural Sciences Conservator at the Australian Museum. When we had the elk come into the lab, it was covered in dust, so we had to do an extensive treatment on it to remove all the particulate matter. We even gave it a sponge bath. We have to go through it very carefully to find old repairs and damage, and we spend a lot of time documenting all of that. So with the elk, we had broken ribs, detached legs, cracked shoulder blades, so we have to use materials and techniques that are reversible and stable, and then when it's on display, it's coherent enough for the viewer to understand the object as a whole. So as a Natural Sciences Conservator, I do get to work across all of the sciences collections, which range from malacology, shells, to butterflies, to birds, to mammals, to Irish elk. And for the Westpac Long Gallery, being such a diverse showcase of our collection, it's been very challenging to change your way of thinking and treating a butterfly to an elk, but it's been very challenging and very rewarding.